I remember when I was growing up in the 1960s, we used to have a grand old time going down to the grocery store because we didn't have television. Now let me tell you what my bitch ass dad would tell me. No, Neil, put that broccoli back. We already have it growing in our pipes. I don't take too kindly to this attitude from my mom's husband. You want to tell me what to do involving broccoli? Well, listen, Dad. I'm not the one who got banned from McDonald's for sleeping in their freezer.